You two come here today to acknowledge the love that you share and to make a commitment to one another. You come to start an amazing journey, a journey of discovery, of growth, of good times and difficult times. A journey where hopefully your love for each other will continue to grow and strengthen.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, you will have it all, you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish.
Theresa has a big heart. And as long as I've known her, she always has. She's always prepared to help those in need, inspire those who are a little lost, and show people a rainbow when all they can see is cloud. And not only does Theresa have an enormous heart on her own, but from the day that Bryce danced his way into her life, somehow the love has only gotten bigger, just more to give as a team.
You're all that I believe in, with all my heart I...
Theresa and I have developed an unbreakable bond, not only as sisters, but I'm lucky enough to have this bond with her as my best friend as well. And today I get to wave my best friend goodbye on a journey of a lifetime with this wonderful man named Bryce.
And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish.
I did have the privilege of having my best friend born into my life, and we've formed a strong bondship over those past 27 and a bit years. It's in that time he served as a trusted confidant and always a partner in crime, and I'm honoured to serve as his best man.
You have always been welcome in our family, and we are proud to now be connected to your family. It is written that when children find true love, parents find true joy. Theresa and Bryce, here's to your joy and ours from this day forward.
I walk her down the aisle, she looks so beautiful.
Bryce, in the presence of God, thank you, Theresa, to be my wife, to have and to hold, to this day forward, better or worse, richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, so long shall both live.
I, Theresa, in the presence of God, take you, Bryce, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, so long as we both shall live.
I'm very confident that these two high-achieving young people will love and respect each other forever and create a beautiful life together. I'm confident that they will take each challenge in their stride and talk over their troubles. I'm confident they will be each other's best friend.
brother, and today we welcome Bryce with open arms into our family. He treats my sister like gold, and at the end of the day, that's all that matters.
I was only walking through your neighborhood, saw you light on honey in the cold. I stood anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are. I've been getting used to waking up with you. I've been getting used to waking up here. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are. There you are. There you are. You're the fire and the flood, and I always feel you in my blood. Everything is fine when your head's resting.
So it's easy to see that Bryce and Theresa share a truly wonderful life together, and today's ceremony seals two spirits that have already begun travelling together. I offer my own blessing for a continued happy journey in a long, prosperous and happy life together. So family and friends, raise your glasses in a toast to Mr. and Mrs. Ellis.
Since we met, I feel a lightness in my step. You're miles away, but I still feel you. Anywhere I go, there you are. Late at night, when you can't fall asleep, I'll be lying right beside you, counting sheep. Anywhere I go, there you are.
Anywhere,
anywhere I go, there you are. There you are.
Congratulations to the beautiful bride. You have truly become the strong, confident queen we always knew you were. I love you so much. And I wish you and your prince nothing but happiness together.